I do not see a pause until 2023. I think the Fed is trying to get back in the game. I think they have to rebuild a base so they can cut later. So yes, a recession. Yes, we have peak inflation. Yes, it's down, but we probably end CPI for December, which comes out in January, still probably north of 5%, which is still too high, which means we probably have rate hikes at the next four meetings in 2022. So